And we are bringing you an entire hour of Logo by Lori Goldstein. It's a collection created by stylist and true fashion expert Lori Goldstein. Lori, you know, it's interesting because many people, when they hear some of the iconic images in fashion that Lori created, it really is amazing. And so you understand and have such an appreciation for her sense of style, her aesthetic, mm-hmm. and what she brings to this collection. So we're going to talk next about outerwear. Yeah, we have a coat from Logo. It's a button front coat. It's got a contrast lapel. You're looking at it on Anya on the left of your screen in the gray and copper brown. And you're looking at it on Blair on the right of your screen in raspberry and antique taupe. We took 50% off of the price of the coat. It is now six payments of $12.48. $74.86, that's price. We divided those payments into six installments. So this is the raspberry antique taupe, which, by the way, we have in sizes 2 through 24.
And so then pretty.
I'll just quickly mention that if you want the gray and the copper brown, our sizes are 4 through 18, so more limited in that color. So if that's the one you want, please let us know. All right, so talk about this. This is a wool blend. Mm-hmm. It's a classic sort of double-breasted style, but with a twist.
Honestly, that's the truth, right? Yeah. It's classic, but with a twist, because Lori is giving you beautiful colors, that color block effect. Look at these gorgeous buttons. They're black with a little kind of red trim there. So it really is all about the details. Faux pockets, it just gives you that fabulous look. And this coat has such a yummy kind of like brushed feel to it. Lori was really inspired by cashmere. She wanted to give you that look of like a cashmere coat, but you know, something you don't have to baby, and that's substantial, gonna keep you warm.
Yeah. By the way, more shout outs. Carolyn, thank you for the kind words on Facebook. Shout out to Carolyn and also to Ruth and Marsha. Marsha, who we shouted out earlier, was shopping and she ordered that slub knit top. So yeah, ladies, let us know what you're picking tonight.
That would look great with this if you picked the pink or any color, but
this
they all
go. You know, and it's interesting because it's October. And as the weather really starts to transition and you're thinking about a great mm-hmm. coat that will work, and your outerwear, you know, we take such care thinking about the clothes we're going to wear, the outfits. You want your coat to be just as stylish as anything
you
else.
You do. And you know what, Leah? The truth is your coat is really what people see. When you're at the grocery
That's
store
true.
Or at the bank or the mall or running your errands, this is that piece that people see. It is a topper. And earlier I mentioned that the pocket, so it's a faux pocket in the front, right? It gives you that flap, but the pocket is actually on the side. Mm-hmm. So it really is fashion and function. Lori wanted to, you know, give you a piece that gives you everything you need with that beautiful detail too.
I want to give some length measurements because as you're looking at it on our ladies, and remember, Anya is 5'10",
yes,
and Blair is 5'7". Mm-hmm. So, and let's see, do you know which numeric size you wear?
This would be the 2.
That's a 2, mm-hmm. and you're both in a 2? Okay, so, and you can see the fit on them. It's nice mm-hmm. because you want your coat, I think most of us would agree, you want a little room
a
to
little
the
room.
Coat. It shouldn't be fitted. Mm-hmm. If you want to slip it on over a sweater or something underneath, that's perfect. So as you see it on our ladies, it does fit nicely. I love the clean line with mm-hmm. the double breast and the notch collar, but doing
the contrast
on that collar,
right?
Is what just like all of a sudden it's like everybody's standing there in their, you know, basic mm-hmm. coat, and you walk in and like, oh wow.
Right?
Yeah.
That is so true. I know we all have those basic coats.
Right.
But a coat is that piece that you're gonna wear year after year. So think about updating it. Think about, you know, one that has so much style. But like you said, Leah, it's classic.
Yeah.
But there's a twist on it. It's fun, it's different, it's unique, and yet it's still gonna go with everything.
I love that. And not that there's anything wrong with a basic coat. I have plenty.
Mm-hmm.
But
same.
It is nice. And I'll tell you, it's interesting because then I'm sure a lot of us do the very same thing. Sometimes, for example, you might mm-hmm. say, I don't know about a raspberry coat as my everyday coat, mm-hmm. But as you're looking at this raspberry coat and saying, I love that color, sale price sometimes helps us make a decision mm-hmm. that makes it affordable to add that color in my outerwear collection. So if you're looking at this and saying, oh, I really love that raspberry, by all means, yes. Now, that's not to say this isn't a great neutral, as Lori would say.
I think it's neutral.
It is. Yeah. It's like, you don't. It doesn't have to be that camel mm-hmm. or the black or the brown.
Right.
It can be raspberry, and that's the coat you wear every day. The gray is sort of classic, and I love combining mm-hmm. that gray with the copper. beautiful combination.
So pretty.
So if you want the raspberry, we have sizes 2 through 24. If you're choosing the gray and the copper brown, we have sizes 4 through 18. Length on the coat will be about 33.5 inches to just shy of 38 inches. It's topper length. It's fingertip length for most ladies of average height. Our ladies are models, so they're a little taller than average. But for most of us, it's going to be about, you know, about fingertip length. Or topper length, just about, you know, to the end of the top of the thigh and a few inches above the knee.
Yeah, but this is a coat that is never going to go out of style because it is a take on the classic. But then Lori is giving you that twist with that fabulous color block. So I think that gray is just so gorgeous because it is that nice neutral. But that pop of color there makes it unique and also gives you the warm neutral and the cool neutral. So flattering on all complexions.
Looks good. By the way, I love the buttons too, the way the buttons are done and are really cool. All of the elements are very deliberate. And carefully thought out to create exactly the look that I think you'll be happy with. Okay, we're popping back over this way, Jesse. I will give everyone an opportunity if you're interested, you know, maybe a new coat for fall. Also, if you are already thinking about holiday shopping, I know, not to push you in that direction, but if you're thinking about it, our holiday return policy is in effect. If you're thinking about a coat for something,